War. War never changes. Except for that time we dropped bombs on each other, lost our military equipment, preparation, and general finesse and prowess. You know, except for that little old chestnut. Unless of course you were just referring to the part where we all killed ourselves. In which case, you don't even need a war for that. You just need a mild mid-alley mugging. Uncle Ben's rice can attest to that.
If things go sideways, we'll back you up.
That's what I like to hear. Thank you very much. I mean, honest to God, I really appreciate that from both of you. The cooperation, the immediate amount of trust you've put in me, I mean, that's commendable. Stupid, but it's commendable. You, my good sir, just got Wolfgang fucked. I don't know why I thought this would be a good idea, but here I am. Playing Mario 64 Chaos Edition. And the game's fucked. What's happening? Oh, for the love of God. Lakitu, I will kick your ass if you don't piss off, you absolute piece of shit. I'm visible. I'm losing health. My head's spinning around. I think I'm going to die. By the way, what's my damage right now? It's 2. But because of the immediate tick over of the lasers, and how easy it is for it to acquire a target, if you want to word it that way, yeah, it just melts things. Oh no, I went in with the fucking thing! No! God damn it. I mean, if this isn't the definition of a good start, I don't know what is. Although, when you actually describe it in context of the universe, discovering the, beheaded body of your once-beloved dog probably isn't the best start to a child's day. Spin the black circle? What the fuck is this?
Tag itself to the dish with a
A machete? I'm sure the current and or previous owner of this establishment won't mind me stealing that right from underneath his nose. The joke being, if there's somebody up there, it will most certainly be underneath his nose. Oh, there's a mine! That hurt. Note to self. Watch out for fucking mines! Somehow you don't see me. You have 2 heads, 4 eyes, and no fucking clue what's about to happen to you, do you? That's how you do it. That's how we do it in Chinatown, motherfucker. Yeah, you do the took all the 10 minutes to break the game. Can't tell if I broke it, or if it broke itself. Now, do you want to run? Do you want to live to fight another day? Because you've got nothing going on. You might as well just drop dead. Fuck a doodle do. You had that last little bit of life in you. You did the spin-a-rooney, and then you just fell down dead. I'll say it again. You had 2 heads and no brain. I'm gonna fight you, big man. Oh yeah, I forgot, we actually reset the fight because I went flying off into the stratosphere, broke my ass on landing, and then became a massive body erection. Yes, didn't for- I did not want you to do that. Oh! Oh! Oh. Did I just lose health? I just lost health. What did I lose health for? Please don't. No, please. I'm trying to race. What is this? No! Don't start fucking the wall. This is not a glory hole session. This is the time for you to ascend the mountain, Mario. Come on! No! It's not the that's not the mountain. That's not even a molehill. Can I have a one? I wanted the one up. But will you deny me every pleasure in life? The fuck is it? Penny? Tears? Fuck, is this a Lost reference? Oh my son and savior, my fucking sweet titty twisting Christ, I just became the love child of Monstro and Ultra Greed.
The look of love is in your eyes.
What is that?
wide shot. And the heavens have opened, and God reached down into my life and said upon me, wreck thy scrubs and fuck their shit up.
Look at him, doing the higgery jiggery juju.
This is just flat the fuck out, sad really.
Have you figured it out yet? You can...
Jesus Christ! That was a fucking jump scare and a half! Did you just cough on me? The hell was that?
Alright, no, I've had enough of him already. This is some bullshit.
You're dead.
No, he's not dead.
Smashing!
Please, Jesus. Like, no, really. The Messiah, the second coming, the second anything. The man in the robes with the beards and the hair.
Fuck me! I said Jesus! Not the demon, not gonna need a fucking exorcist.
Never mind, the power of jump compelled me. I can move while you're talking to me. Backwards though. Oh, is it obvious that this is infuriating me to the point of me wanting to say some horrible things that I will get fired? Okay, then.
Mamma mia!
The lovers. Oh, so I found the fucking card of Cortana in chief. Hilarious. I had one job to block the shots and I didn't. Will you fucking... What is that dirty shit?
You are useless!
Barry, zoom in. He keeps fucking moving. Make your job easier. Take a freeze frame and then zoom in.
Look at that stupid shit!
Oh, I see. There's an enemy coming towards you? Better stand still. Better not move. Better let him hit you. Thanks. You're useful. Why am I guarding you? Why are you precious to me? You're not. You're not. I tell you what you are. You are a sacrifice at the end of this. I'm gonna fucking nail you down, hands, fists, and fucking dick first. And I'm gonna sever your arteries and drink your life essence, you useless sack of fucking worms. You know, at least I get to smell nice for my little fuck buddy over here. At least I've got that going on. He just got me killed in a room with no enemies. Holy God!
Step into the ring. See if you can last a round against the champ, the world's greatest boxing instructor.
Do you mean the corpses or the robot? Both seem quite odd in a fist fight.
Lethal protocols engaged. Round one.
Oh, you think I'm playing by your rules? That's a good one. He has a lot of health, and now they're all after me. This was a grave error. Please, champ. This is not a Rocky Horror Story. This is actually a little Rocky Horror Story. I'm going to die. This is like Ivan Drago versus Apollo Creed. He has no goddamn clue what is going to happen to him. He doesn't want to throw the towel in. He doesn't know what's about to become of him. He doesn't know it's the end of his life. He doesn't know there's going to be a sad monologue. Oh, and I'm the backwards Mario again. I'm the backwards Mario again. And I do not need to walk the right way. And now because of that, I fell right off! Brilliant timing. You gotta credit where credit's due! Alright then. Where's the... This fucking camera is literally Hitler. You are Le Kimmler. Just... Turn the... I think I broke it. I'm proud of you, Mario! Mario, I'm proud of you! Oh... Oh, what?! Oh, just knob off! Oh good, it's just gonna be a floor skip. Floor skips this shit.
I hurt myself today.
You know, I feel like I'm all of 5 seconds away from channeling Balloon Shop and just screaming, I could literally murder my boy right now. Only the thing is, I haven't dropped any... Fuck is it he drops? It's a bowl of something. And I've forgotten. That makes me a bad fan of the Balloon Shop. It's a good channel. You should go watch it. It's fucking hilarious. Go watch Whips or Whipping. One of the funniest shit you'll ever goddamn see. The primal scream at the end always gets me.
All of our coffee is heated to a perfect 200 degrees Fahrenheit. You might want to stand back.
He's going to flamethrower me, isn't he? You've got to be kidding. God. What just happened? Oh, I did not sign up for Rocky 2. I didn't sign up for Rocky 3. Fuck, come to think of it, I didn't even sign up for Rocky 1. Oh, this camera is... Oh, complain about it and it shall get worse. Having a hard time breathing took your lungs. The Mario 64 camera barely needs modding to be shit. It's kind of shit as it is. You fuck with it in even the slightest degree. And it's just the worst thing since chopped up dick and ham sandwich. You don't know any better. You're just chewing through, and suddenly you're just eating on penis. Yeah, that's what this is. That's what this camera is. Suddenly penis. Can you move a bit quick? Wish granted. Oh, for fuck. I thought there was more of the... Thank you, artifacting. You legitimately made me think there was more to the level of that direction. I should have remembered that there isn't, because I've seen PBG play this like 1,000 times, and I remember this level. I remember that being the bit where you jump back and over, but I couldn't see it, so I didn't do it. Paper Mario 2, Fuck You Edition, coming to you live at the 3DS store near you, where there's no amiibo still, because fuck your feeling. I got a feeling. Wahoo! Oh my God. 2 greed runs, 2 times I've found that item, and now there's the fucking halo. I don't even know what to say about that. Thank you. I guess I should say that. I have my own fucking Meatloaf backup singers. Get it? Because they're bats out of hell. That's not funny. Just fucking cut that. Hey, Super Mutant. No, no, not me. Who? Oh, what did that? I'm gonna have an issue with this, aren't I? This can only end one way. I hit like a what? Like a freight train with your basketball? Fucking piece of shit. The hell happened with the explosion? What the hell is this thing? What the... It's alive. It's somehow, without most of its parts intact, alive. What in the holy fucking hand grenade are you? And why are you the way you are? What are you?
I can see the way the world was meant to be. You are nothing. Kill. Kill! Kill!
Fuck it, that's the way it works. And I missed, because it's not lined up properly. How did I manage that? How did I manage that? Well, Heyman couldn't have managed that! Wahahaha, you are in my fortress of fuck. Gigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigig water park. I wish I were in a water park, because I could fucking drown myself.
Hey, camera. Could you not? Hey, camera. Go. This is really fucking pissing me off. Oh, for fuck's sake, where am I? Oh, not with this. Anything but this. Thank you. Fucking the key to you piece of shit, why?
The fact that I needed to use Azazel, what I thought to be the easiest character, to unlock this, And this was infinitely fucking easier than I could have ever imagined. That is a swerve I was just not prepared for. Oh, and these boots are made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. Cause one of these days I'll find two more and transform right into you. Oh, that's right. There's a mother transformation. You son of a bitch. Now I can't get my devil deal. Now I gotta restart this. Okay. Cause now I'm a mini meat boy. Posing as Dr. Epic Fetus, still got hit, wow, shame on me. With a super califragilistic expiali bullshit laser that can just kill everything with about as much effort as picking your fucking nose. About as much effort as taking a shit with a mile wide arsehole. Doesn't get much easier than this. Why are the Deathclaws fighting? What is this, dominance for the alpha male thing? He's just turned around. Actually, no, the one who... Oh, he's almost dead, that'll explain it. Yeah. That was just easy pickings at that point. Why the fuck did he gib? Why did he bl- there's a problem with the other one. You know, I do get the feeling that, I'm gonna get some bad karma for that one. I literally just walked into a Deathclaw duel, picked up the pieces, and then ran the fuck away from the one who actually won. I'm what they call in Italy, a piece of shit. You taught me how to survive hurricanes. Except he didn't, because I'm dying. And now I am the corpse. If this was Mario 60, whore, I'd be the corpse's bride. Ha! It's a distasteful joke. But as this is leaving a sour taste in my mouth, couldn't give a bucket a fuck. Camera, could you please? Camera, can you see me? Camera! You didn't lose a life. Why are you mad? I'm not mad. There you go. Tell yourself that. Maybe it'll be true one day. I'm a millionaire. One day that'll be true too. Only that, unfortunately, is infinitely more likely to happen than me not being mad at this. Oh good, the bridge isn't doing the bridge. The bridge is... Oh, the bridge is Vince McMahon, because you're fired. You actually survived. You're the worm that lived. You're Harry Plopper. Ha ha ha. Ha ha. Because it's the noise he makes when he shoots his thing. I've got no jokes. I don't know. There's nothing to say about any of this. Everything's dying so quickly there's nothing to make a joke about. Oh, you're alive. You're the bomb that lived. You're Harry Pipe Bomb. You think you're funny? You're not. This better be good. Babs fucking- One way or another, I'm gonna find you. Come on, get you. Whoa! I got 99 keys, and I'll fan you, did I? And you gave me nothing. You're an aspirant, are you? That is also very close to a certain drug you would take for a pain over the head. Allow me to remedy that situation where you don't have one already. Now here's the million-dollar question. How on earth do I get up to that dirigible? Can I get on this? I believe I can. You're just gonna let me on there? You don't even know what you're allowing me to do, do you? You know what? I think I'm gonna kill the rest of you goddamn motherfuckers. I'm gonna commandeer one of your power armor suits, and I'm gonna give your elder a visit. I'm actually on the Bridwen. I actually got aboard their precious dirigible. I literally just walked up to the airport, so-called stealthily killed nearly all of them. And then I just flew one of their ships up here and nobody even batted an eyelid. This is a thing I'm able to do. And the leaders just stood there right next to the goddamn ledge. See you later, Elder Maxon.
Oh, I doubt he's alive at all. I doubt anybody could survive that. Maxon, baby? I think he landed in the... Oh!
I fucking see him!
How did you survive, Maxon?
Maxon, how did you survive?
You may have been able to survive that fall, but I'll make sure that this... this death in this little pond of yours will be your fall from grace.
Well, Maxon, sure is a shame about your damn look. Oh, and by the way, that coat's now mine.
There you go. Now, when I press the A, you do the jump. There you go. And upsie... No. And
upsie daisy!
I wonder how well you can see inside my shell. Highway Timblade.
This, oh no 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 no.
Here we go!
Yep, here we go, Mario. Right into the atmosphere.
I officially just made that boss that much of my bitch. That he essentially just devolved into a hush puppy. He got his shit pushed in that far that the next time that he sneezes he's going to launch a log, and I just unmercilessly beat the hell out of him that goddamn much that I think I just sent him into a sleep from which he shall never wake. I was going to record some Star Wars Battlefront today, but then I remembered there's this little thing called staggered regional release dates.
Why? Let's just go ahead and try and kill that air pilot.
Ah! Good night, sweet prince. Oh, don't come toward me. Don't come toward me for the love of all things holy.
Now, for whatever reason, the sole survivors of this area are all holed up in this one room.
And I think I've got a new breach and clear tactic that might just raise a few eyebrows. As well as the death toll, the radiation meter, and just generally the survivability rate.
Oh no, though, that one would go down, wouldn't it?
Oh my god, there's one of them's alive!
And I think he's missing his legs.
So after breaching clearing, after killing everybody in a newsroom, we have this headline.
I don't know what that is. I mean, I know what it looks like, but I don't know what that is. I'm just grateful it ended up being right where it is.
Oh, Jesus. Looks like someone's falling out of their pants.
Up, up and away, Mario!
I actually should have read the tutorial how to fly, because I actually don't know how to get higher.
Smoke weed every day, only the big
I'm just waiting for you, Jack Frost. I'm just waiting for you, good man. Yes, I'm gonna jump down here and hurt my ass. I actually died. I actually hit the one thing that would have killed me. I actually missed the fucking mile and a midget's amount of snow, and I hit the cold stone. Or you could say, with the combination of those words backwards, that my hopes were shattered.
You know, considering I betrayed myself by sticking a knife in my side, I guess you could say a fitting line to end this on would be "Et tu, Brett?" Because that's my fucking name.
Why?
This is where shit just gets completely flat out broken. This is taking the meaning of Beyonce's song to a whole new level. Only replace "liked it" with "wanted it to die." And it's the magic mushroom. So, you know, wasn't aware that was here. Gorgeous. Pretty sure that I'm officially unbeatable now. You can't touch this.
Can't touch this. Have a time.
Oh, hello! Why on earth would you walk in, you fucking Fruit Loops? You were completely safe out there! I wasn't even hurting you! I was just raiding your room! I get it, you've got to kill me eventually, but you could have set up a defensive perimeter, kind of like they actually already did. Never mind. I'm just gonna go and shut that door. Bloody hell. Kind of feel bad about that one. Oh, you're coming in! Get the fuck out! Jesus. This calls for a solution. Best of luck to you. Remember the part where I said, hey, I'm only using a baseball bat? That went out of the window pretty quick. Clay. Living in the sunlight, dancing in the moonlight, having a wonderful time. Oh. In the castle I did this. In the castle I did this? Holy shit. In the castle I did this. Why have I This game drives me to the point of absolute desire of destruction of another motherfucker. This is what this is. Okay? Dark Souls didn't do this to me. Dark Souls didn't. You took away the coin sound effects. Okay. That's like taking away the flavor of ice. Okay. Bumbo doesn't like vendors, it seems, as he just violently killed that one. I've got my own little personal goddamn judgment guy following me around. He actually spits out some good things. And he drops bombs. Fuck, is this an Eminem lyric?
Mom spaghetti!
I needed soul hearts. I needed soul hearts. Not this. Not like this. Bumbo. Bumbo, I require your help. Bumbo, no, I'm gonna die!